Hello everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error the script don't inherit a native class that can manage a script. So now I am selecting my sphere, which is my main 3D model, and now if I just go and drag and drop a script to it as an add component, I am getting this error now. So what you need to do is you need to just go to that code, okay, .cs file, and you need to change the class name. Okay, now as you can see here, my file name is mainplayer.cs, but my class name is ballplayer. So your class name should be same as your file name. So let me just delete this, and I will put main player, okay, which is my file name. Really simple, and be really careful. Both the letters, lowercase or uppercase, it should be like really same, otherwise it won't work. Another button, just save it, okay, control S. So once you have done like renaming your class, save it. And again, now you go, it will just take some time to load all the changes. And now if you just go and drag and drop your CS script to your add component to your object, the script will be getting added. So as you can see here, it works perfectly. There isn't any error. So I hope you have found this video useful. Mine is a program channel. I've done many other videos in SQL interview questions, as well as program videos in C, C++, Java, Python, as well as 3D animation using Blender. So do check out the rest of my channel. Subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.